Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to enable the local security authority protection in my Windows 11 laptop, and it shows local security authority protection is off. Your device may be vulnerable, and also this turn on option is grayed out. So how to overcome this issue? And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just one time reset this Windows security. So by simply open the settings menu and select apps category and click to open apps and features, and it shows my all installed apps. So here you can locate that Windows security. So here you can press this vertical three dots icon and go to advanced options. So now I try to reset my Windows security. So after you done these processes and one more time, you can try to enable the local security authority protection. So I hope this first method maybe works for some users. At same time, if maybe this trick not works for you, just try the second one. So we simply open your Windows run and execute this register editor command regedit.exe, and it asks for your user account permission, so you can click to yes. So once you open it, and then go to this following location and simply right click on this empty space and select divert 32 bit value and rename this folder to following one. So once you assign the name and double click on it and change this hexadecimal value data to 2. In similar way, you can change this run as PPL hexadecimal value data. So once you've done these processes, unclose all the windows and don't forget to restart your Windows platform, because this restart process is very mandatory one. So just do it. So after the restarting is completed, and one more time, you can try to enable that local security authority protection. So I hope this trick will also work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.